That's a lie. Alex, shut up. Well, I found her totem. No. Esteban, get out of here. It is ruined. She's going back. You don't have time. I'll get it. It's right next to the main building. Yes, Faith, okay. You're fine, I believe you. But no, she's just not talking. No, I'm responding to her snap. Dumbass. Yeah, sure. That better have been because of internet, but not because of you, Esteban. I ran into that. Oh my god. Yep. I tried dodging that, but I'm garbage. I'm back on the exact same hook. The random was in the basement. The random's in a basement. Yeah, but okay, whatever. Esteban, going down just to take aggro is probably the fucking dumbest thing you can do. Yeah, but if you're just gonna throw the game, then me and Alex will go play ourselves. I'd rather have a competent teammate. I'm just saying. I know that you're upset and you're not gonna tell me, but that doesn't mean throw the game. You don't sound it. Yeah, a lot of the times, actually. You do. Like, you know, when you're laughing or insulting us, being your normal self. For a period of time, yes. She's garbage, but she's gotten 3 hooks already. Mm-hmm. Did she just get grabbed? She just got grabbed. Yeah, she did. She got grabbed out of a chest. I don't know, but can you get her? She's just waving. Yeah, we know because you killed yourself the second time instead of running. God damn it, I'm dead. I freeze. Nice try. Yeah, that was a good try. That's his second. Oh, nice. That was close. She's reloading. I should have gone. You don't have barge, you're gonna get yourselves killed. Oh my god, Esteban. It's almost like I predicted the future. Okay, what's the random doing? Either do that or say you're not going to throw the game again. Either of those two things would be nice. That was a nice fake by me. Oh! Yeah, I made her whiff a few times. She's pissed. She actually? Oh my god. No. No, because she said that she's gonna block anyone that doesn't care.
Oh, yeah.
Esteban, you need to tell her what's wrong, dude. Why? Okay, well, tell me and I'll fucking forward it to her. Message her on PlayStation then.
Oh my god, that was a good throw. Holy shit. Fucking god. Why? Tyler, no, not worth it. Not worth it.
Yeah.
It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I'm not even close.
You sure? You sure about that?
Never mind, she's just a dumb cunt. I'm body blocking the best I can.
Just fucking go, dude. I'm only second state, don't worry about me. Okay. She's still on me.
Jack regrets so much. You're going.
No. But I'm holding her a damn good amount of time.
I'm doing it, Jack. I really hope I don't fuck up. Oh, okay, if I can get this Jack back, this will be the one. You don't come back here.
I had nowhere else to go, I'm sorry. I literally have nowhere else to go.
Oh, nice hatchet. Nice job. And she's on me, and I'm death her. Am I death her? Yeah, I am.
I did, okay? Shut up. If she... Just do a gen. Esteban, I don't care about my fucking blood points. Just tell me what the random's doing. Thank you. I need another med kit.
Son of a bitch, you're a fucking boy.
No, they don't. Oh, she's reloading. Okay. Kate, please take a hit. Thank you. I don't care. I don't care. I'm fine. Where's the second gate at? Yep. Yep. I see that. I see that. No, she might just be hiding from barbecue. She might get me. What's her perks? Vigil? Oh. Why did she get in a locker if she has distortion? How many tokens does she have on it? Okay, that's why. Yeah. I don't care. You better be recovered, I swear to God. You dumb whore. She... Oh.
Can I ask you right now?
Yeah. I deserve this escape. Hola. I didn't even double pip. I didn't even double pip. Wow. That. I got iridescent gen, iridescent chase, gold altruism, and gold survive. Mm-hmm. It's one off. Yeah, it's one off. It's your rank. I'm gonna message her, GG. She had to have. There's no way she crawled to the exit. Mm-hmm. Oh, we destroyed all of her totems. She didn't have Noah. I'm messaging them, GG. Even though the Kate did not deserve to escape, honestly. I mean, she helped on the final gen, but that's about it.